device. It can help you locate the objective. Pull our MIA out and keep an eye on that arc tree. It'll try to impede the rescue.
Attack!
Fire at the anchor points and arc it up. Parasite is fighting back. Pull our operator out of the arc tree.
Reload.
Reloading.
Squad mate in the pod at the extraction point. The arc tree is reabsorbing our operator. Get our casualty in the extraction pod. We've lost an operator. I'm grateful for what you just did. So is everyone on the Pioneer. Extraction point.
Down the casualty.
All operators down. I won't rest until we find them.
Try preaching hammers good for what ails you.
Catalyst emitter. Visible anomalies are here and they can help us understand other phenomena. Emitter online. Artifacts will behave like activated axons. Head to the first scan area.
Reloading. Initiating data transfer.
Archeans are moving to your location. That will help us understand El Paras if you're reaping the rewards of your efforts.
Reloading.
Airlock sequence initiated. All personnel to airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
Have a casualty to exfil, and they may have been moved. There's no telling where the Archaeans could have taken them. Polar MIA out, and keep an eye on that arc tree. It'll try to impede the rescue.
Reloading.
Don't let the arc cells reach the arc tree. Won't let go. Use all means necessary to free our MIA. Just a little more. Hang in there.
I have the operator.
Extraction pod is on standby. Exfil our operator.
Reloading!
Bring our operator to the extraction pod. That operator will be grateful for what you did today. Getting the intel we need. On to the next subzone.
Airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
Plant foam injectors in the nutrient node to stop the nests from regrowing. The dispenser will have injectors for you. Release the foam on that node, and it'll stop doing that nest resurrection thing. Killing nests might make you feel good, but disabling a nutrient node? Now that's more dopamine for you.
Security. Head to the objective.
I have the item.
Casualty in the pod at the extraction point.
Foam injector.
Recovering the casualty.
Yep, that'll do it. That's one congested underground root system.
Get our casualty in the extraction pod. Kept an eye out for your squad.
Prepare for extraction.
Stellar work. Thanks to your success, we might get additional private funding.